Welcome to the ESET Tutorials for Home Users and Small Offices. Today, we'll walk you through how to increase the device limit of your current ESET Home Security subscription. It's super simple. Let's get started. The following steps outline the easiest way to add more devices to your existing subscription. Log in to your ESET Home account using your password or Google or Apple login. In the dashboard, select Subscriptions and open the subscription you wish to edit. Under Subscription Options, click Increase Device Limit. This will reroute you to the eStore. If you cannot see this option, try Manage in eStore. Please note, it may not be possible to edit subscriptions outside of the renewal period in your particular market. If this option is not available in your eStore, please purchase a new subscription, which you can then manage under the same account. Once in your eStore, you can increase the device limit on your subscription as needed. Click Update Now and proceed with payment. That's it. You have now increased your protection to cover more devices. You can review your current number of subscriptions in ESET Home. To view the total number of devices you are eligible to protect, simply click Subscriptions. To install protection on added devices, return to the main screen of your ESET Home account and click Add Protection. Select the member you want to protect. If it's your device, choose the account owner. Now select the relevant subscription and click either Protect This Device or Protect Another Device to send a download link via email. Then, simply download the installer and follow the installation instructions. That's it. We hope you found this tutorial helpful and easy to follow. Thank you for choosing ESET Home Security.
When technology enables progress, ESET is here to protect it. ESET Cybersecurity. Progress protected.